I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to save a web page as a PDF in Google Chrome on your Android device. Step 1. Open the Google Chrome app on your Android device. Step 2. Tap the vertical ellipses on this screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Tap Share in this list. The sharing link window is shown. Step 4. Tap Print. A screen opens where you'll see all of the pages associated with this page that you can print. Tap to deselect any of these pages that you don't want to print to your PDF. Step 5. Tap the drop-down field at the top of the screen to open a menu. All of the available printers identified by your Android device will be displayed in this menu. Step 6. Tap Save as PDF. Step 7. Tap the Print to PDF icon on the screen. After a few seconds, the Downloads window will open and you can choose where to save the generated PDF file of your image. Step 8. In this example, I'll tap Save to save the PDF of my webpage in the Downloads folder. Your PDF file will be saved. You can navigate to where you saved your PDF file on your Android device at any time to open it. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.